For the first time in more than a decade, Delta Burke is opening up about her years on one of TV's most beloved sitcoms. The Designing Women star, 67, appeared on the Glamorous Trash podcast with Chelsea Deventez on April 19 and discussed her five-season run on the hit show, as well as her 1998 memoir, Delta Style, Eve Wasn't a Size 6 and Neither Am I Burke excited Designing Women in 1991, reportedly over a high-profile disagreement with the show's creator, Linda Bloodworth-Thomason, whom she claimed had psychologically abused her, along with Bloodworth-Thomason's husband, Harry Thomason.